this is his neighborhood. What is this area called, Jaime?
It's called Sanz.
Sanz?
Yeah, right there is the Sanz train station. Quite new.
Quite new? Yeah.
Well, this is the bones of the dead building.
Here, for example, you have the, what they say. They say they censure the urban art,
mm-hmm.
and they promote the speculation. I don't know what speculation means.
Yeah.
They throw this building,
yeah.
just to make a new one and make that the price of the floor is more
expensive.
It's more expensive. And like
yeah.
that, get more money. And like that, make that the people that live here have more money. And then it's always making more and more expensive the things that in fact they don't have a special price.
The Argentinians fan moving.
Uh-huh.
Fuera de casa. They call that they want to move them from the building
yeah.
and send them to another place. This building mm-hmm. is not in ruin. It's not broken.
But don't you think that this is what makes Barcelona special, because it's very modern and it's looking forward. Isn't this what the other countries look up to? They aspire to be Barcelona for this.
I think what makes Barcelona special is is this thing, is the thing that happened,
yeah.
and the people fight for that. And
yeah.
this ambience, this kind of revolution. Sanz is a quarter of revolutionaries.
Right.
Someday we can go to the collective of artists in Sanz.
Yeah.
And you see they have 60-year or 50-year old.
Yeah.
And they are all revolutionaries.
You mean like your neighbor?
Yeah, my neighbor.
Yes.
This is what makes it special to Sanz. The people try to be together in the quarter and you see try to do something special. They fight because there is a special character in this neighborhood that they don't want to remove, they don't want to disappear. And well, it seems that the things change.
Yeah.
That the old things and tradition they grow.
Who is Frankie?
Well, Frankie is a young guy. Catalan guy.
Yeah.
But he did took a Spanish flag from
yeah.
the council.
Yeah.
And he took it. They sent him to judge.
Right.
And they told him that he has to go to jail.
Yeah.
Because he has been like a terrorist for the state. He doesn't respect the flag
yeah.
of Spain. Well, because here is always this politics of Catalonia, Spain. Catalonia is not Spain.
Yeah.
And well, the Spanish politics as well, or Spanish feeling.
Yeah.
They are afraid of Catalonian people.
Why is that?
They think they are going to get separated. That where the Catalonia people is a problem for the Spanish culture.
But that's not true, isn't it?
Well, it's a mixture. I think it's something special inside Spain. I love Catalonia. And I think the people should get closer to know how their life is here.
Yeah.
And respect and have curiosity.
Mm-hmm.
And see that Spain as well is all that. Mm-hmm.